These how to 1 minute will show you how to hide your site from WordPress Theme Detector. So here I'm in WordPress Theme Detector website and I'm going to paste my website URL here. Clicking on this button and as you can see, this WordPress Theme Detector is easily detected which theme currently I'm using in my WordPress. So anyone will be able to detect my WordPress theme using this website. To hide your WordPress theme from this website, follow these simple steps. First of all, log into your WordPress dashboard and we will install a plugin. So hover over on plugins and click on add new. And search here hide my WP ghost, and this is the plugin we are going to use. So install the plugin and activate. Once the plugin activated, here you will get this hide my WP option. Hover over on it and click on overview. This plugin can monitor your website and send you security alerts and send you security alerts. To activate this feature, click on activate, but I'm going to skipping this feature. So first we need to activate the light mode of hide my WP ghost plugin. So click on light mode and select light mode. And here if you enable the light mode will change these predefined paths. It will change your WordPress dashboard login path. So you can see this here and then click on continue. Click on save. Scroll down and click on save. And then click on plugin security and scroll down. You can hide your plugin name, you can hide all plugins, and then click on save. Then select the theme security tab, and here all you have to do is just enable hide theme name and click on save. And after changing the settings, now I'm going to opening the WordPress theme detector and here pasting my website domain and clicking on this button. And as you can see, WP theme detector can't detect my WordPress theme. So this is how we can do it. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to subscribe How to 1 Minute. See you in the next video.